with another reaction on Reckless.
Okay.
We got System of a Down, you know what I'm saying? Definitely love System of a Down. You already know what it is. And definitely appreciate and love everybody, you feel me? Fans of System of a Down, because y'all should be showing love. Comments with the facts, suggested songs, you know what I'm saying? Look, you know what I'm saying? We got the prison song. I'm already doing this deep as hell. Y'all know how System of a Down is, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, and let's get in the video. That's all we get. Okay. Uh-oh. You know how System of a Down is, though.
It's always
different. They gotta crank shit up.
Yeah, it's always different every single song.
You gotta crank shit up. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that's hard. To clamp down with your iron fist, drugs became conveniently available for all the kids. Following the rights movement to clamp down with your iron fist, drugs became conveniently available for all the kids. That's crazy. Drugs became conveniently for, you know what I'm saying? That shit crazy. Damn. Already available for all the kids. Following the rights movement to clamp down with your iron fist, drugs became conveniently available for all the kids. Minor drug offenders, sell your prisons, you don't even flinch. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich. Mother, I'm not crack, my smack, my. That's down there true, though. That's, I mean, everything they talking about is true as hell. Y'all, yeah. I mean, shit. I mean, this right here, fire, and the way that they saying this shit.
Yeah, it's different.
Yeah, this shit hard. Sell your prisons, you don't even flinch. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich.
Drugs to pay for secret wars around the world. Drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.
Mother, I'm not crack, my smack, my bitch right here in Hollywood.
Drug money's used to rig elections and train brutal corporate-sponsored dictators around the world.
They're
trying to build a prison.
I feel like this shit, like, first of all, they obviously trying to get a point across.
Yeah, stating facts.
They are, because it's more so as like they saying this shit rather than, like, you know what I'm saying? Obviously they like singing and, like, you know what I'm saying?
But they're putting it out there.
But they putting it out there. Oh God. You know what I'm saying? The shit is crazy, first of all. I feel like the government, like, y'all already know how I feel about this shit. I ain't gonna say too much or nothing, but y'all, I mean, it's down there selfish, but I just want to see what they gonna say in the comments, really. I don't even feel like starting my shit. I react to, you know what I'm saying? I used to react to a lot of this political music and a lot of this shit, but y'all don't, if y'all, nah, I'm just, you know what I'm saying? We gonna see about it.
Drug money's used to rig elections and train brutal corporate-sponsored dictators around the world.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison.
Another prison system.
They're trying to
I mean, if y'all deep down think about this shit, and y'all probably think I'm playing around, but we down there in like a prison if you think about it. If you really deep down think about it, I know we got shit that, or we can do this, we can do that, but if you think about it, a lot of shit don't make sense on what we do and what they control.
Yeah, and what happens.
Yeah. If you think about it. Just think about some things that just don't make sense. Like, damn, why can't I do this? Why would that be illegal?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? If I do this shit. Some shit, I mean, that shit is.
Obviously.
Or just, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But some shit is like, what? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I don't even want to get into this shit because I know a lot of people, and a lot of YouTubers canceling their videos and shit.
Right.
Just for this. But I mean, damn. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know just by me seeing it, like, I got a lot to say and a lot to get off my chest with a lot of this government shit. But I'm going to, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to be quiet. You know what I'm saying? I want to see what y'all talking about in the comments, man. Make sure y'all hit the like button, subscribe. Definitely appreciate y'all suggesting this song. Definitely was lit. And just know that I mess with it 100%. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe. We'll catch y'all next time.